Obviously, in my team, you can pick your starting five. All-time starting France five.
France five?
Yes.
Okay. Point guard, I have Tony Parker.
2K Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA.
And the starting lineups have concluded. So just sit right back and relax. We'll be back in just a moment. Welcome to 2K Sports for another edition of NBA Basketball. This is Kevin Harlan along with Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony. And of course, David Aldridge is joining us tonight from the sideline. Now, a look at Dallas's starting lineup. The star backcourt of Doncic and Irving are out there. Kyle Anderson is out there with Bol Bol. And it's Hardaway in at the three. And for Miami, the wingman, it's Hero and Butler. Kevin Love out there with Collins. And it's Fournier in at the point. And Greg, on paper, this looks like a real mismatch. These teams have very different expectations.
And in any matchup like this, the early stages are important. The team coming in as a big underdog has to keep it close. Otherwise, things can go south in a hurry.
And that one's good by Butler.
Easy to see why Butler gets so much respect for his competitiveness. I mean, he thrives at finishing through contact.
Doncic finds Hardaway. Hero against Irving. Clock at six. It's not going to go for him. Great D that time from Hero. Here's Butler. And two free throws coming up. Unable to get that one to go with all the contact. Greg, what a remarkable run from the Dallas Mavericks in that 2010-11 NBA season.
And some say it's the toughest title any team has ever won. When you consider the juggernauts they took out, including the big three of the Miami Heat in the NBA Finals.
And he knocks down the first one.
Well, you go back and look at the career that Jimmy Butler's had. Hard to believe that he was the 30th pick of the draft when he came out of college. You got to say that scouts kind of missed on that one.
And so Butler nails both of them. And so it's Doncic with it. He brings it up for the Mavericks. 4-point game. Last time they met was in Dallas.
Yeah, they really squeaked out a close one in that last matchup. Came down to just a few turnovers that gave them the margin of victory.
Well, composure, execution, efficiency in a tight ball game is typically what's going to determine the winner.
And here is Hero. After Luka Doncic hitting the three. Another shot. And the bucket is good from Butler in deep. Butler's got six.
JB not backing away from fighting for position, showing the athleticism on the putback.
The pass to Bol. Good. And the assist goes to Doncic.
And good to get him going early. That shot should give him some confidence.
Perhaps he's set for a big night. I mean, he can be a difference maker for him when he's on his game.
Now, Hero. He had a 27-point outing in their last game against Toronto. Bol kicks to Doncic. Back to Bol. Plays it up and banks it in. 5 points in the game.
Not much you can do about that. I mean, Bol just overwhelming the defense with his size and tight.
Well, their pass it to Love. The dish to Collins. And he sinks that one in the back of the rim on the way in.
Well, that's one way he can finish, but far from the only way he gets it done. He's got all kinds of tricks up his sleeve.
Doncic, and it's Dallas with another.
And early on, they've been nearly perfect from the floor. Just the one miss here on their first five attempts.
Collins dishes to Love. Here's Butler. And he could not get that one to go. Out of contact, and he'll go to the line for two. Tim Hardaway picks one up.
Well, Butler combines strength and aggressiveness with a really good basketball IQ. He sees the defender is a little out of position and takes advantage of it.
For Miami, they have gone 2-for-2 in the game at the line. And he makes the first. And so Butler nails both of them. And so Doncic will bring it up for the Mavericks. Pass to Bull. The shot's good on the assist by Doncic.
Assist from.
And it's 7 points for Bull Bull.
Rushing off the contact. Bull not holding back there.
Love right side. Here's Butler. Drilled from 11 feet out. Butler's got 10 points in the game. And first quarter, we're about 3.5 minutes in. Near the three-point line, it's Doncic. And another basket for Dallas.
Boy, he is looking confident. Love how they're using him so far.
And you know what? They're going to keep using him. I mean, he'll be the centerpiece of their offense today. You can bank on that.
Now, Hero. Scoreless thus far. Here's Bouillet. Doncic with the block.
Luka's sheer size makes him a mismatch for most guards.
And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here. That one on Colin. Well, here we are, Clark, in the dog days of this season. Such a grind. The schedule is right smack dab in the middle of it. However, it seems like players are fresher than they used to be.
Well, I think they've really, teams in general and individual players as well, have done a nice job perfecting the art and essence of rest. Not pushing guys too much early in the year, maybe cutting back some practice time as well. And it pays dividends at this portion of the season.
And the second free throw, good. The Heat trail by 3. Now, Hero. He's a guy we see deliver on a nightly basis, averaging about 24.5 points a game. That one drops for him.
And when you watch Hero play, it's no surprise he's a gym rat. He can score from any spot on the floor.
Pass to Anderson. Outside Irving. Doncic outside. Five to shoot. Over Collins. And it's Doncic missing. He'd have gone 5 of 8 from the field, shooting over 62%. Hero finds Butler. Drills it from outside. Butler's got 13.
Shooting with great confidence, Butler fires immediately off the catch.
Hardaway passes to Anderson. Hardaway against Butler. And the foul called on Tim Hardaway Jr. That's foul number 2 for him.
Yeah, really good defensive play to cut him off there and square up.
Excellent example of toughness and physicality on defense. Got his nose right in the middle of things and made a play.
Substitution. Now here's Butler. He had a 21-point outing in their last game against Toronto.
And he caused major problems with his defense as well. He had 4 steals by the time the game was over.
Bull, that's good.
How about he has yet to miss 4-4 to start?
Yeah, he's setting himself up to be their go-to guy today.
And when it comes to Luka Doncic, he's simply, Greg, one of the best players in the entire game.
No question about it. He's a threat to record a triple-double every time he takes the floor. As versatile and dangerous a player as there is in our league.
Miami calls their first time out of the game. Outplayed in the previous game on their schedule, losing to the Raptors.
Yeah, I mean, on the road, their defense was just overrun. Couldn't match the intensity of the opponent, and it cost them.
And you know what, guys? It just seemed like they never really had the kind of energy necessary. They just weren't comfortable on the defensive end.
Here's Butler. He's got 13. 14 feet away. Miami no good on that time either.
Fantastic positioning there to contest that one.
Yeah, I agree with you. I mean, he challenged the shot, and you can see the effects on the release of that shot. I mean, it turned a simple jumper into a tough one.
Let's go to the 2K leaderboard. These teams have been terrific in turning turnovers into points. The Heat in second.
They're so aware defensively. I mean, an opportunistic group in terms of forcing miscues and getting out in transition. And boy, do they do a great job of taking advantage.
That free throw good from Anderson. That one misses, so he goes 1 for 2. Heat have gotten 6 of 11 shots to go down so far. Pretty nice shooting. The kick outside to Butler. Off the mark there with the three-point shot. Dallas has gone 2 of 2 from three-point range here in the first quarter. Here's Irving. Doncic outside. And he gets the bucket. Doncic has got 9. The Heat trail by 3. Love outside. And Bol sends it back.
You've got to be aware of Bobo. He's got a 7'8" wingspan. If you are anywhere near him, back up even more to make sure you can get that shot off.
As hot as he's been this quarter, the game plan is simple, folks. Get him the ball and get out of the way.
To the inside, stolen by Anderson. With the teardrop, tips it up.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
Well, listless and lifeless at the defensive end. I mean, especially inside. They've really got to pick up that interior defense.
Hero finds Collins. And here is Hero. He's covered by Irving. Hero passes to Butler. Down to 5 on the shot clock. And Bol sends it back. And it goes out of bounds. That one off Bol. A different look for Miami. Robinson comes in for Butler. And it's Luke Kennard in for Hero. And then for Dallas, Grant Williams comes in for Bol Bol. And it's Hardy in for Kyle Anderson. Two on the clock. Will it go? Rebound by Williams.
And already they've staked out a noticeable advantage in terms of aggression and controlling the backboard.
And a trend they'd love to continue right through the next three quarters as well.
Harden. Robinson pulls it in. The Heat trail by 7. Kennard for 3. He can't get that one. Williams with the ball. Looking at his numbers, he's averaging about 6.5 points a game. And here is Doncic. Puts up a deep 3. And it's John Collins with the rebound. Miami's gone just 1 of 4 from three-point range here in the first. Here's Bouye. Love finds Robinson. Here's Bouye, guarded by Doncic. Basket counts.
Pick works well there. Not much resistance from the D.
Yeah, that's not the defense you need. You've got to be tougher defensively.
And he converts the layup. Doncic has got 13.
And not hard to see why they are giving up points on this run. Just too many good looks from in close.
Here's Bouye. Guarded by Doncic. Shots good by Kennard.
Sensational ball movement there. When you pass the ball like that, good things happen.
Here's Doncic. That doesn't go either for Doncic. The Heat trail by 5. Now, Kennard. He had a 15-point outing in their last game against the Raptors in Toronto. Doncic feeling it out. Yep, that one goes.
And their offense already in a flow. Some stellar shooting to jump out to this league.
Quality looks they're getting, and they're capitalizing on them, guys. They have to be happy with this start offensively.
Here is Love, following the basket by Kyrie Irving. The shot's good from Kennard. Kennard's got his second bucket tonight.
And really, it's been a major aspect of their offense in the early stages here. Their success working the ball inside and getting points from close range.
Now here's Williams. Still yet to score. Doncic outside. Fires from deep. And another one in the scoring column for him. He's 7 of 10 from the field.
It just seems like the more he touches it, the more the lead grows.
And the Heat call time here.
In terms of finishing ability, it's hard to think of someone who tops Kyrie Irving.
Greg, the list is short, particularly when you talk about guys of his size, okay? His bag of tricks is limitless when you talk about finishing in close quarters against bigger guys. There are a few that are in his class in that regard.
Lewis checked in for Irving. Kennard, the pass to Collins. Here's Hockett. And they call the foul, so he's got the and-one chance here to make it a three-point play.
Yeah, terrific play right there. Great strength to finish through the contact.
That's exactly how it should be done. Get the bump, concentrate on the shot, and you'll get the bucket too.
And what do you guys think so far about the offensive approach for Dallas?
Absolutely dialed in from beyond the arc so far in this one. The defense is surrendering the long-range shot here early on.
Taking what the defense gives them, guys. I mean, the mid-range shot is available, and they're knocking it down from there. I love it.
And that one misses. Pass to Hardy. The shot's good on the assist by Doncic. Doncic has got his fifth assist in this one. The Heat trail by eight. Now, here's Kennard. He provides a good amount of offense for the team, averaging around 11.5 points a game. Robinson down low. Shoots over Hardy. Doncic outside to the middle. Here's Lewis. Off to a good start as he hits his first shot attempt.
Defensively, they've got to pick up the intensity. Hard to win surrendering this high a field goal percentage.
Yeah, you've got to turn up the dial on the intensity at the defensive end if you're them. I mean, it's still early, but I agree with you.
And Miami has possession following the score by Dallas. And he makes that one.
And let the big man eat. It's clear that Collins loves getting these kinds of scoring opportunities.
Now here's Hardy. Tight defense on him. Up high to stuff the alley-oop.
I like their focus coming in. Terrific execution so far.
And, you know, it's an all-out effort they've come in with. Very aggressive offense so far.
I mean, the number of points they've scored in the paint already here is eye-opening.
Doncic kicks to Lewis. Over Kennard. It's deflected. A free-flowing first quarter. Great scoring through one. Mavericks ahead, leading by eight. We'll be back shortly live from Miami Arena. Just joining us, we've played through one quarter in this one. And guys, what's your take on the Mavericks so far?
An impressive start. They came in with a well-conceived game plan and have executed.
Yeah, you know what? Makes it really easy for the coaching staff in that case. No adjustments needed. Just keep on keeping on.
Here's Hero. So with Butler sitting on the bench, this is who Eric Spoelstra has on the floor. They've got Collins. Kennard is out there with Hero. And it's Jovic in at the small forward.
And you love how instant Collins' shot can be. Gets a pass and wastes no time in releasing it.
Here's Lively. On the wing, Hardaway. Hero against Lewis. Battles through traffic and lays it in. And the Mavericks lead by 7.
And that's an example of playing big, adapting to the situation.
And sometimes that's the best policy when you're going up against a big guy. Take it to the 10, right at him, get to the rack.
Hero, no good.
A slight advantage for them in the rebound department, but that oftentimes is all it takes.
Especially when you're scoring the ball at a decent clip the way they have. I mean, they've done exactly what's necessary to take the lead.
And the whistle blows as the basket counts, and a 3-point play chance right here. One free throw coming up. And this is his first trip to the line tonight.
And he's kept this percentage at a decent level, right around 74.
You know, guys, that's not quite the same success rate he had at the line last year, although it is somewhat in the neighborhood of last year's numbers.
Jimmy Butler, he's checked in for the Heat. Bol, he's checked in for the Mavericks. Kyrie Irving comes in for Doncic. That one misses for Williams. Clark, these days, especially in the playoffs, any weak link defensively gets exposed.
Yeah, well, you're going against the same opponent. So whatever area that you're weak in, that's going to be exposed. Specialists can get a few more minutes during the regular season. But in the postseason, hey, every possession extremely valuable. And you're trying to have the players on the floor that give you the best chance to win at the highest level.
Now, here is Irving. After Tyler Hero's miss.
And typically, he has the touch to finish when he's in tight, but not sure on that possession.
Kicks it to Butler. The pass to Hawkins. The three. The shot's good on the assist by Butler. Hawkins has got 5.
Butler draws the attention and kicks to a teammate. Perfection.
Here's Lewis. It's tipped. Shoots from the high post, and with that, the Maverick lead is cut down to 4 on the bucket from Kennard. And it's Irving with the ball for the Mavericks. They've led by as much as 10. They host the 76ers after this game. That game is the first and last of their homestand.
Doesn't matter if he's well guarded or not. Kyrie knocking it down from deep.
Good ball movement here by Miami. Hawkins, the pass to Butler. Here's Hawkins. And that's out of bounds. Miami will retain possession. Anderson, he's checked in for Dallas.
Kyle Anderson.
And we're now a little over 2.5 minutes into the second quarter.
Oh, a dead-eye shooter. Hero is always ready to snipe it off the feed.
Feeds the ball. Stolen by Collins. Hero passes to Hawkins. Here's what Miami has lined up on their schedule. On Monday, they'll be matching up against Giannis Antetokounmpo and the Milwaukee Bucks. And then on Wednesday, they'll tip off a road trip starting in Orlando and going up against the Magic. First one falls for. He doesn't get the second one.
You know, Greg, on a per-minute basis, Bol Bol is one of the better rebounders and shot blockers in the NBA.
Yeah, and it's not all done on the inside. He grabs a lot of long rebounds, and he contests shots on the perimeter. This guy is more than capable out there.
Here's Bouye. Outside Butler. Pass to Bouye. Just five on the clock. Up top, Hero. He's covered by Irving.
You're not going to see that very often. Plenty of space, but he just, let's face it, he whiffs on that.
Bold dishes to Irving. Here's Anderson. Hawkins with the rebound.
And that is a textbook example of how to defend your rim.
And you know, guys, I love his fight and grit on the interior. I mean, he never lets a shot go uncontested.
Now, here's Collins. He's got seven. Back to Butler. Over Hardaway. And no good. Trying to use the glass. Mavericks leading by six. Down low. Deflects the pass. And the dunk by Bol.
Does he even have to jump? Bol is a long guy.
Miami's gone 3-6 tonight when they've let it fly from downtown. Three-pointer, Butler. Score of the basket, his fifth of the game. He's missed six shots against those five makes.
And obviously his momentum from the last game has carried over here tonight.
You know, that's how it goes with him. I mean, those hot streaks, guys, don't last minutes. They last days.
They get it back. Bol tries again. Whistle blows. Basket is good. So a chance here for a three-point play.
I'm sorry, that's poor defense down low again. It's been a mismatch thus far in the paint.
I'd agree with you, and I don't think they expected this one to be a game where they would get battered inside like they have.
The Heat making a switch here. Love's checked in. And that one falls for Bol. And Clark, here we are looking at a player like Bol Bol. Big man who continues to improve.
And part of that improvement clearly is work ethic, taking coaching, but also he's a confident young man. He believes that he belongs in this league, and he backs it up with how he carries himself and how he plays.
Yep, it goes. And the Dallas lead is cut down to just 6 points with the basket from Butler. Anderson with the ball. His last outing, 16 points for him. On to Hardaway. And it's Miami with the rebound. Here's Butler, and it's Butler with the jam.
And you know, when Butler's hot, keep getting him the rock. It's that simple. It's not complicated.
Who is outside? Dallas again missing.
Having a hand up in your face makes such a difference to a shooter.
And, you know, he's a guy who knows how to defend the three-point shot. He's not going to just give it to you. He's going to make you earn it.
Here's Hardaway, and Butler sends it back.
That shot never had a chance thanks to the quick hands of Jimmy Butler.
Shot's good by Hero.
Yeah, I love the communication and the chemistry between those teammates.
From Jimmy Butler.
Side Hardaway. No good on the three.
That is fantastic defense on one of the best three-point shooters in the league. Didn't give him an inch of room.
Hero, no good.
You know, I think the effort on defense there has everything to do with why he missed that shot. Well done.
And it's blocked. It's out of bounds. The Mavericks able to retain possession here. And the Heat making a change here. Robinson's checked in, and Dallas with a change here, too. Hardy's checked in. Irving passes to Anderson. And it's blocked. On the way. Goodbye, Hardaway. Butler against Hardaway. And it's Butler missing.
And they haven't been able to turn it into a big lead, but their rebound advantage is starting to add up.
Yeah, still close. But with their tough play on the boards, we're certainly seeing the effort. With Bowles' wingspan, you will not find a higher percentage play.
Outside Robinson. Pass to Bouye. The shot by Butler. Nobody around. And he's good on the three ball. Butler's got a couple of three-pointers in the second for Miami. Irving passes to Hardaway. Passes it to Anderson. Six to shoot. Driving in. It's blocked.
Not really his best quarter as far as scoring. Let's see if he can eventually get back on track.
And that one's good by Butler. Butler's got 12 now in this quarter. And guys, let's get your take on the hustle stats for the Heat.
They've not been passive at all on defense early on. Challenging shots, and it's resulted in a number of blocks.
And another thing they've done so well is convert fast break opportunities. Great job trusting their guys and getting those easy ones.
Robinson, and the rebound goes to the Mavericks. Bulls got 7 rebounds in the game. Pass to Hardy. Fires the three. Rebound by Butler. And so it's Butler with it. He'll bring it up for the Miami Heat. Next up on the docket, the Bucks following this one. And that game is the second of two straight at home. Now let's take a look at some of the numbers for Tyler Hero. The Heat have missed 2 free throws in the game, going 5 for 7.
And they've had really good numbers all season from the free throw line.
Really, guys, it's just come together for them at the charity stripe this season. I mean, the confidence is there, and so too are the results.
First free throw is good. And some changes here for the Heat. Jovic is checked in, and it's Luke Kennard in for Kevin Love. And the Mavericks making a change here. So he picks up just 1 from the line that time.
You know, they're ahead, but doing themselves no favors at the line.
Doncic outside. Impressive work inside from Doncic.
Even for Doncic, this is a big night in the scoring column, giving his fans their money's worth and then some.
Butler finds Robinson. Outside Butler. And Lively pulls it down.
And the activity he shows around the rim is why he is such a respected defender.
And you know what? He's not going to give up an easy finish at the rim. I mean, that's just against his constitution.
Here's Bouye. Back to Butler. Always going up for the alley-oop here.
Oh, and just a soft touch on both ends of that pretty alley.
I got to say, when he threw the pass, I didn't know where it was going.
Neither did the defense.
Dallas has gone 1-6 from three-point land in the second quarter. Less than 20%, but they've continued to let him fly. Robinson against Irving. On the wing, Doncic. Now the pass to Lively. And Doncic throws it down.
Doncic typically is matched up against guards or wings, yet with his size, they have trouble keeping him off the board.
Butler passes to Jovic. Dishes it to Robinson. Now, here's Kennard. Guarded close. The shot's good.
Butler challenges the opposing team everywhere on the court. Never afraid of any situation. He'll battle you down low.
The Mavericks trailing. To the left wing. Hardy passes to Doncic. Let's the three fly. Oh, Doncic with a confident three ball.
Well, he's just zoned in. I mean, in most cases, taking quality shots very much within the flow of the offense.
The dish to Butler. In the corner, Kennard with it. The shot's good on the assist by Butler. Butler's got 5 assists tonight.
How many times have we seen a possession like that from them today? Ending with a basket, coming off a pretty pass.
Well, when you look at the assist totals, heck, they've been clearly the better team.
And we haven't seen them get to the line as much here in the second quarter. They might be settling a tad too much offensively.
I think you're right. I mean, an up fake here or there, getting the ball inside, that's how you create high percentage offense.
Butler. And they pick up 2. And it's a 4-point Heat lead.
Aggressive move that time by Butler, not shying away from the contact. He felt it and just played through it.
Jimmy Butler has been on display for Miami. He ends up propping in 2 from distance, making a difference from long range in this one. And now let's catch up with David Aldridge, who's standing by from the sideline. All right, Dave.
Thanks very much, John. It was a back and forth first half, but you've got the lead. How did you get it?
Nice mix. You know, the first group came out and we had a solid half, lit up a little bit. So I think our bench guys came in and gave us the needed minutes, finished out the half strong, and we got the lead going into the next half. So way to finish out the half for the guys, for sure.
Thanks very much for your time, John. Back to you.
Thank you, David. And we'll be back for the third quarter of action following halftime.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Greetings to each and every one of you watching at this very moment. I'm Ernie Johnson. Kenny the Jet Smith is here. Shaq is here. One half is behind us. Welcome to the 2K Sports Halftime Show. What a start for Jimmy Butler. He had 30 points, 5 assists, and 1 block. Kenny, let's start with you. What'd you think about the Heat?
The passing is what kept the offense rolling. The communication has been tremendous. Guys are working as a unit and not as individuals. They've got to repeat that kind of ball movement in the second half.
And Shaq, what do you have to say about the Mavericks?
That's just weak perimeter D. You can't let a team sink that many threes, especially at such a high percentage. They need to come out in the second half and just defend. Otherwise, the barrage will continue.
And that's a wrap. With the third quarter approaching, we now send you back to Kevin and the crew.
We've got second half action for you, and if the next couple quarters are similar to the first, this one could go down to the last possession. We are seeing a tremendous game from Jimmy Butler.
No problems fighting his way to the rim in this one. A lot of points in close.
Yeah, you know what, guys? They gave him too many free runs to the hoop in the first half. I think they've got to be a lot tougher on him. Body him up. Be physical with him.
And we're halfway through this one. Plenty of basketball left in a game that's been fairly even so far. On the floor right now for the Mavericks, the star backcourt of Doncic and Irving are out there. Hardaway is out there with Kyle Anderson, and it's Bull in at the 5 down low. Hero kicks to Collins. And Bull sends it back! And the 3 off target.
You know, he's not a knockdown shooter from there, but when you're that uncovered, you almost are forced to take it.
Irving's shot is good.
How many different ways can Kyrie Irving beat his man? I mean, his array of moves is endless.
Here's Hero, following the basket by Kyrie Irving. Shot by Collins, no good.
And out of the gates here in this second half, they have not started well. 0-3.
Anderson kicks to Doncic. On the wing, Irving shoots over Hero, and it hung on the rim but wouldn't fall for him. And so it's Butler with it. He'll bring it up for the Miami Heat. The lead is 2. And Clark, here we are watching Kyrie Irving. When he's on, It is amazing to watch.
Remarkably smooth as an athlete, Kevin, and otherworldly when you look at his skills as a basketball player, particularly ball handling and shot making. Talking pure basketball, he's one of the most entertaining players of the last 30 years for sure.
Here is Anderson. Jimmy Butler making his last shot. And the rejection by Collins.
And that shows you a bit of Collins' all-around game and why he's so valuable at both ends of the floor.
Now, Hero. 6 points for him. Outside, Collins. Finds himself wide open and drills it. Collins has got the lead up to four now for the Heat. The Mavericks have gone 2-4 here to start the second half. And Tyler Hero gets the whistle that time. That is his first foul of the game.
Yeah, clearly he had an established position there.
Yeah, and I like this call because you want the refs in that situation. If there's any doubt, err on the side of giving the benefit of the doubt to the offensive player. That should have been a block, and it was.
Kevin Love's checked in for Luke Kennard. Bowl, that's good.
And once Bowl gets going, catches fire, he stays with it, which is bad news for the opponent.
Love at the elbow. Not quite 2.5 minutes played here in the second half. Collins, two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
Anderson.
It goes on Kyle Anderson.
First team foul.
I mean, even from over here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
No question about it. I mean, a ton of contact and a good call by the officials.
Shooting two.
And the first one drops. Dallas making a switch here. Lewis is checked in. And so Collins nails both of them. Mavericks trail by four. Doncic outside. Lewis on the wing. Over Love. Lewis misses.
Fantastic positioning there to contest that one.
Yeah, I agree with you. I mean, he challenged the shot, and you can see the effects on the release of that shot. I mean, it turned a simple jumper into a tough one.
That's good from Collins on the assist from Hero. Collins has got 13.
And you gotta love the big bucket in the paint in this sort of a grind-it-out game.
Doncic kicks the ball. Another three for Dallas.
Wow, don't see the quick trigger out of Bowl very often, but it was on display there.
Outside, Hero. Pass to Bouye. Played in with a nice touch off the glass. Bouye's got his second basket of the night.
This team really feeds off of one another in terms of their energy.
Perhaps the case simply that some kind of motivational speeches at halftime got both of these teams fired up. You know, the scoring efficiency has been low, and it's not helping them on the scoreboard. You know, so far, he's been dominant this period, making the most of his opportunity.
Mavericks trail by seven. Here's Doncic, and Doncic throws it down.
Boy, it's so impressive you see Doncic at his size handle the ball the way he does. As a defender, he can really put you on your heels.
Now here's Love. Nothing on the board. Here's Collins. Goes up and lays it nice and easy. And the Heat lead by seven.
Becoming a true force on the offensive glass. Love how hard Collins goes after those second chance opportunities.
Here's Bowl. He's got 23. Here's Hawkins. And it goes out of bounds. One off Bowl.
Heat ball.
Outside Collins. Over Anderson. And again, it's John Collins. Collins has got the lead up to nine now for the Heat.
And this is the John Collins show. There's a smoothness to his game that you really appreciate on a night like this.
Now here's Anderson. Taking a look at his numbers, he averages about 7 points a game. That's out of bounds. The Mavericks able to retain possession here. Robinson's checked in for Miami. Lewis with the three. Got a piece of it.
And watch how Hero uses a burst of speed to get ahead of the shot. Managing to swat that one away.
Robinson kicks to Hero. Five on the clock. Bobbed up there for Collins. Oh, that's blocked. Here's Bull. He's a good contributor to his team, averaging about 10.5 points a game. Near the three-point line, it's Doncic. Dallas again missing.
Right thing there to stay that tight on him and really try to keep him out of his comfort zone.
Kicks it out to Hero. And it's in there. Hero's got 8 points.
And how about Harrell's body control, capable of still scoring even when the defense ups the ante in terms of physicality.
Now, here's Doncic. He's got 25. And he uses the glass on the layup. Doncic has got 4 points this quarter.
I love the spirit he's shown tonight, particularly on the offensive end.
Boy, I tell you what, the hole would be a lot deeper if he wasn't being as efficient as he's been so far.
And the Heat call time here.
And the Mavs consult Luka before any major move now. Rare for a player so young to have that much say.
Yeah, you know, I don't know how much I agree with that, but given Luka's stardom and in the day and age we're in, he is Dallas going forward. And to some degree, I think perhaps he has earned the right to have a say in who he's going to team up with.
The Heat making a switch here. Jovic is checked in, and then for Dallas. Williams is checked in for Bol Bol, and it's Hardy in for Hardaway.
And look at how confident Hero is from range. He'll take that shot whenever possible.
Now here's Williams. Now Lewis. Gets to the rim for two with the D all over him. 6 points for him.
And despite the size disadvantage, attacking the heart of that defense.
You know what, guys? Honestly, I didn't think he'd win that battle. I mean, that's a lot of height to give up.
Shots good by Hero.
They're holding the touch on the interior. Hero can hit jumpers as well as capitalize in close.
Lively the pass to Williams. Who is outside? Doncic outside. Lots of room. Called the shot a little left, but the bounce goes his way. And it's 29 points for Luka Doncic. Robinson passes to Collins. There's the three. No good on that one.
You know, defensively, you just can't afford to give him that much room. They're fortunate that he missed that one.
Doncic, no good.
Not quite enough defense. That time around, just lucky he was off.
He gets it in there. Hawkins has got the lead up to 12 now for the Heat.
Big miscommunication on defense. He recognizes it and quickly takes advantage.
Boy, the defense looks shell-shocked. I mean, they're on the ropes right now, on their heels.
Oh, check out the handles. Their nasty spin move had his man grabbing for air.
Here's Jovic. Looking at his numbers, he's averaging about 6.5 points a game. Connects from three-point range.
First three of the half, second of the game. Can he heat up?
Now here's Williams. Now here's Doncic. He's got 29 points. And they call the foul, so a chance at the line for one more coming up.
First, tell you what, guys, that's not an easy finish, but somehow Doncic makes it look rather effortless.
In a moment here to take a look at some hustle stats for Miami.
They made a point to protect the rim, challenging shots all game long, and the block total is off the charts.
And, you know, on top of that, second chance points have been a major component for them. And I love the relentlessness they've shown on the offensive glass.
And, Greg, while the commissioner might not like player trade requests, Kevin Durant said it's great for the league for players to have that leverage. Where do you stand?
Well, I wouldn't go that far. The main thing is trying to keep those requests in-house. Otherwise, it can be deflating for fans.
While we can, let's have a peek at the league's top foul shooting teams over the course of the last month. Number one, the Heat.
And they've had a lot of success at the free throw line, converting those at a high level. So I'd look for them to continue to attack the rim.
Robinson passes to Hawkins. Back to Robinson. The Mavericks pull it in. Williams has got his sixth rebound on the night. And here's Doncic from the arc. Collins grabs the miss. Collins has got double-digit rebounds now in the game.
And I wouldn't put it past them guys to eventually start hitting those, given what he did in the first half.
Now, here is Robinson. Hasn't made one yet. The feed to Collins. Oh, he blocked it and deflects off the backboard. Passes it to Williams. Inside, Ivy. Off the mark, had a chance to trim it to single digits. Collins passes it to Kennard.
2 minutes.
1:57 left to play in the third. Oh, and they get in the way of the alley-oop. Not to be. Good play defensively. Now, here's Hardy. Kennard covering. Here's Williams. He can't get that one to fall. Excellent D that time from Robinson. Here's Kennard. Shoots over Hardy. And Lively pulls it down. Lively's got 5 rebounds tonight. Pass to Doncic. Outside Williams. The pass to Irving. Shot clock at 5. 18 feet out. Make it 5 for 10 with him in that bucket.
It sure was textbook, and Irving is fantastic in the screen role. A solid decision maker in these sets, and he also can put it in the basket himself if he needs to.
Now, here's Collins. 19 points in the game. Robinson passes to Jovic, and it's blocked. And plenty of contact on the shot, so 2 free throws coming up. And there's the foul against Dallas. This is his first free throw of the game.
And to this point on the season, guys, 80% from the line. He's done a really good job.
And I'll tell you guys, I mean, to see the improvement he's made in his free throw shooting in the space of just one season, I think it's been remarkable.
First free throw is good, and Miami making a change here. That one falls, so he hits both of them.
We're still waiting for that first miss from the line this half.
100% since halftime? Come on now. I'm not sure this lead's going away anytime soon with that kind of marksmanship.
Now here's Williams. Some solid defense from Butler. We've got a 9-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. And the layup is good after a nice lead pass. Butler's got 4 this quarter.
And with the lead, I like the strategy here. Continue to get the ball to guys who can do something with it.
If it's working, keep working. That's what I say. Keep the pressure on.
5, 3, team 5.
The Mavericks have missed a few free throws up to this point, shooting 4-7 from the foul line tonight.
And typically, a strength of theirs, 79% on the season.
And that's a little better than they did last year from the free throw line.
And the first one at the line is good.
You know, one of the things I like about watching Doncic is the pace he plays at. You're not going to speed him up. He plays at his pace, the pace he dictates.
And so he hits both. The Heat leading by 10.
And this will be the last possession of the quarter if they're patient.
Yeah, they've got to hold for the last shot here.
Here's Bouye. He averages about 5 points a game. Trying to go for an alley-oop, but excellent defense and anticipation there to stop it. Well, through three quarters of play, down double digits, it may be difficult to overcome. Heat lead by 10. And time to step aside quickly, but we'll be back in no time with the start of the fourth quarter. And it's time now to bring you our State Farm Assist of the Game.
And the definition of teamwork right there, guys. I mean, what great communication between them, and what a beautiful feed.
For me, next to the big-time alley-oops and monster throwdowns, passes like that are probably the next best thing when it comes to sweet-looking NBA highlights.
And with three quarters behind us, let's see what this fourth period holds in store for us. Kevin Love out there with Jimmy Butler. Then it's Luke Kennard. And it's Bouye in at the point. That's the group on the floor for Miami.
Kyle Anderson.
The first one falls.
This is as good as it gets from the charity stripe here in the second.
Yeah, you know what? And I think they've just got to keep on keeping on. Keep drawing contact, attacking, getting to the line. That will certainly give them a chance to get back into the game.
Lewis with it.
Officials are all over that one.
Clearly a foul. I mean, didn't give him any choice but to blow the whistle. I mean, you got to play without fouling.
Shooting for Dallas, Cairo Lewis Jr. 2.
First free throw is good, and Miami making a change here. Heroes checked in. And both free throws good for Lewis.
Making it look effortless. Send this guy to the stripe, he's going to cash in more than not.
Hero passes to Love. Outside, Hero. A three ball, and the Heat, another three.
He's come out here in the second half and done a nice job moving, getting good looks, and finding his range.
Lewis, left side, got a hand on it, and he recovers it. The baseline, Jay, off the mark. The Heat leading by 9.
And this guy is a gamer. Hero embraces any chance he can to draw a foul while taking a shot.
Now at the line, Tyler Hero.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
That's good from Hero. And Hero drops them both. And here is Lewis. And we've played through about a minute here in the fourth. He kicks the ball. Back to Lewis. Just five to shoot. No good from outside.
Talk about hurting your team. I mean, he just can't get anything to go out there.
Shots good by Butler.
He's demanding the ball. He wants it, and he's coming through. I mean, you can see why his teammates trust him down the stretch, guys.
Hey, yo, yo, right here, right here.
Pass to Hardy. Bull against Love. Bull, the pass to Hardy. On the money with the shot from the left block.
A growing part of Bowles' game. Good to see him connect from the corner.
Outside, Hero. And again, Miami with the triple.
It's been this way since halftime. Tremendous production from beyond the arc.
Boy, it's been a three-point barrage. They came out gunning and have not stopped.
Now, Hero. That's tipped. Now, here's Hardy. And Jaden Hardy is going to pick up the foul. That's his first foul.
That's only the first turnover, guys. He's been safe as an option for them at the offensive end.
Here's Bouye. Lewis covering. Love kicks to Hero. Good ball movement here by the Heat. Love finds Hero. Comes up empty down low. Mavericks trail by 14. Lewis outside. For those just joining us, fourth quarter here. We're just over 2.5 minutes into it. And that one drops for him.
Lewis Jr. And you like to see since the half now, he's finally starting to come around.
Butler against Anderson. Now here's Butler. Defense is right there. Miami no good on that time either.
You know what? They're winning, though, despite the fact that he has just been really off.
Now Lewis. Kicks the ball. Latrey knocks down the three ball. Bull's got it back down to single digits for the Mavs.
He's starting to heat up from outside. That's his second this half.
It's really been a tale of two halves, hasn't it, guys? As far as taking care of the basketball, immaculate at halftime, but he's had too many miscues here in the second half.
Robinson's checked in for Miami. The Mavericks also with a sub. Luka Doncic, he's checked in for Lewis. Now, here's Doncic. Got a piece of it. And Hardaway gets it to go.
Hardaway Jr.
Hardaway has got his first basket of the night.
Tip your hat to Hardaway Jr. there, guys. I mean, even in the face of aggressive defense, he stays focused and delivers.
Robinson passes to Kanaan. Here's the teardrop. The Mavericks pull it in. Doncic has got his fifth rebound right now in the game. Bull can't hit. Miami leading by 7. Butler on the way. Back to Robinson. Anderson with the block. And that one goes out of bounds. Last touch by Anderson. Just 5 on the clock. Butler kicks to Love. There's Hero with a 3. Again, the miss by the Heat.
And close to making the defense pay for the lax coverage that time.
Here's Doncic. Makes it off the glass. And now it's only a 5-point Heat lead.
And this has been a great job of just getting into the middle of that defense and really scoring effectively from the paint.
Now, Hero. And the officials will call the illegal screen right there.
And guys, point of emphasis for the league is to really crack down on illegal screens.
Yeah, you know, he might have gotten away with that a few years ago, but not anymore. No way. Now you've got to be stationary on those screens. No extra hips or elbows, or they'll call it.
And that one's good, Hardy.
Well, they're getting stops, and they're attacking on the offensive end.
And, you know, it's taken a big run, but they were able to get back into this one. Very impressive. No quitting these guys.
Now, Hero, Butler from outside. And Bull pulls it down. Bulls got rebound number 12 here already in the game. Anderson outside. Bull the pass to Doncic. Another three for Dallas.
And it looks to me like he still has some of the shooting touch that he displayed in the first.
Outside, Hero. And looks like the illegal kick was set. Yep, that's right. That'll get their attention.
And those are the kinds of mistakes that are magnified when we're talking about a game down the stretch.
Now the Mavericks with it. They're on a 16-3 run right now. Passes it to Hardy. And there's the drive. Good. And the assist goes to Doncic.
Assisted by
Doncic. Has got assist number 8 here in this one already. Miami's gotten off 4 three-pointers in the final quarter, and 2 of them have fallen. Butler finds Kennard. Hero against Doncic. Love with a wide-open look. Drills the three-pointer. Love's got his first 3 points of the game.
Boy, it sure is a lot of fun watching Love bury these outside shots. I mean, when he's hitting from deep, it opens up things for everybody.
And even against defense as tight as that, you almost expect him to still bury those.
Butler dishes to Love. There's another block.
A defensive stalwart so far. That's 6 blocks.
Greg protecting the rim. Love the hustle. And the dunk by Bull.
And, you know, entering the draft, Bull was a polarizing prospect. Scouts didn't know who to compare him to and maybe still haven't figured it out.
Now, here's Kennard. Outside, Hero. Love outside. Again, Love missing.
You know what, though? Sometimes you can be too open. I think it may have surprised him, and that's why he missed.
And Doncic gets it to go.
And they're passing the ball very crisply here.
The Heat trail by 3. Outside Butler. Kicks it out to Love. Over Bull. Again, Love missing.
And he has definitely been struggling in this quarter.
You know, guys, it seems to me as though he's over-anxious. He seems to be pressing, trying too hard, moving too fast. Just needs to calm himself down and wait for good shots.
Here's Butler. The Mavericks making the shot. Here's the 3. And Bull pulls it down. Bulls, Dallas leading by 5. Over in the corner, Doncic. Front pass the arc. Miami grabs the miss.
And you know what? If you're the defense, you got him right where you want him. Let him keep shooting those threes because he's been brutal in this half.
Now, Hero. Left side, Love. Robinson against Bull. Fires away from outside. Rebounded by Hardaway.
He missed that one, but I've seen him drill shots from that distance in warm-up.
Well, that looked to me, guys, like a heat check. And it was maybe a step out of his range.
Miami no good on that time either.
He operates well in traffic, but still, that's just a tough play to finish.
Out to Doncic. To the wing on the left. And here's Anderson from the arc. He doesn't hit that one.
You know, he's just not taking good shots, not taking smart shots, forcing up a lot of low percentage jump there.
And that's out of bounds. Miami will retain possession. Both teams deciding to change it up. Now a timeout called by Miami.
And the lack of rim protection at the top of the list.
Yeah, you know, just look at the numbers, guys. I mean, they are being taken to the woodshed in the paint.
And now, let's take a look at the New Balance player of the game, Luka Doncic.
Yeah, and his performance has been a jaw dropper. He must have been feeling great coming into the building tonight, because once he hit the court, it was all working for him. He was in a zone.
It's time now to hear from our Hall of Fame reporter, David Aldridge. What's the latest, David?
Well, guys, during the last break, I listened to Eric Spoelstra address the team. Coach not happy with the team. He told them, come on, we have to value the basketball. We're just giving it away. We'll see if they listened, guys.
Thank you, David. Butler kicks to Hero. Over Irving. Hero, no good.
Oh, it's been a turbulent quarter, really rough for him. Nothing going his way. But he seems determined to shoot his way out of it.
2 points, that one goes.
And the crisp passing has opened things up for them offensively.
10 straight points off assist, that's very impressive. And it also makes the game easy and fun to watch.
Hero, and he drops in the layup off the glass. Hero's got 17 points here in the second half.
And, you know, some guys shrink as the game tightens. Hero calls for the ball. Clutch.
Cole, the pass to Anderson. Doncic outside. 5 to shoot. Outside Irving. Fires away from way outside. And they force the shot clock violation. Great team. Hardy, he's checked in for Kyrie Irving. The Heat trail by 5. 1:43 left to play here in the fourth. Here's Hero. And Bull sends it back. And it goes out of bounds. That one off Bull. To the paint, Doncic with the steal. .127 left in the fourth quarter. Off target from outside. And here's Collins. He'll bring it up for the Heat. Trailing by 5. And Bull sends it back. Pass to Doncic. Back to Bull. The shot's good on the assist by Doncic. Bull's got 30. And a closer look here at the hustle stats for the Mavericks.
Phenomenal work on the defensive end so far. That stands out the most. They've made it their mission to block shots and make things hard for the opposition.
And also, guys, they've been showing how dangerous they are in the open floor. When they see a chance to get easy points, or they just jump in.
Dallas calls timeout. They're ahead by 5. 55 seconds left in the fourth quarter. 55 seconds left in the fourth. Doncic outside.
Look, I know he runs the point, but boy, can Doncic go to work inside.
Third team foul. At the line for the Mavericks, Luka Doncic.
Drops the first one, and that increases their lead to 6. And so he drops them both. It's a 7-point game.
Those are critical foul shots. Love to see him knock them down there.
There's Hero with the three. It's good. And now they trail by just four.
And from the moment he stepped into this league, Tyler Hero has wanted these big shots. A prime time player.
Kicks it out to Collins. It's in! And he has brought them to within 2 points.
And you can't get a bigger bucket than that.
Well, that was one, two. He wanted the ball. Nobody else was taking that shot.
Dallas calls timeout. They're up by two. 27 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Three-second difference between shot clock and game. And an intentional foul right there.
Third personal foul. Team foul number four. Shooting for Dallas. 42.
He hits the first one, and that makes it a 3-point lead. So he gets them both, and it's a 4-point ball game.
Two-possession game now, guys. Some very important free throws there.
Now a timeout called by Miami. They're down by four. There's 25 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Kyrie Irving's checked in for the Mavericks.
Substitution.
Here's Hero. And the bucket is good. 3-point play chance here for him.
And how about the moxie of this kid? Hero has flair to his game. He's fun to watch. But I tell you, he wouldn't be any fun to play against.
Second team foul. Now at the line, Tyler Hero.
One shot.
That's good from Hero.
This is what makes him special, his ability to come through in these spots.
Here's Doncic. And now an intentional foul. They need the ball back as soon as possible.
That's right. No other option but to foul and hope for some misses.
Yeah, they have to extend the game. I mean, plain and simple. Use every second you can on the clock here.
Kennard, he's checked in for the Heat. The first, and that will put them up by two.
The maturation process of Doncic continues to be quite fun to watch. Welcoming any opportunity to get himself to the line, this guy likes the big moments.
So he goes 2 for 2 at the line, and it's a 3-point game.
Yeah, those free throws make things a little more simpler right now. They just have to guard against the 3-pointer.
Hero passes to Kennard to tie it up. No good from three-point territory. And they stop the clock as soon as they can with the intentional foul.
Team is in the penalty. At the line for the Mavericks, Kyle Anderson.
So the first one drops, and that gives them a 4-point cushion. So both free throws are good, and it's a 5-point game.
Good composure from the line there. Those shots sealed.
Love finds Collins. Misses the three, and he used the pump fake well there, but he couldn't capitalize. So we see the Mavericks get the win here. A narrow win under difficult circumstances, Greg, as the visiting team.
It really was, but that didn't seem to bother him. I mean, road team, home team, all I know is they were the better team.
Well said. And now let's go over to David Aldridge from the sideline for an interview with our player of the game. Hey, David.
Kevin, thank you. Hey, Luca, another win for you, but the games keep coming. So what's the most important thing for this team to establish?
I mean, compete, you know, the way we compete today from the start till the end. The game is never over, and just compete.
I think it's important that you compete. Congrats on the win, man. Back to you, Kevin.
All right, David, thank you. And that about wraps it up. For Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for watching the NBA on 2K Sports. See you next time.